Hello everyone. Early morning crafting on Saturday. Again, crafting with my coffee, what I don't drink yet. So, yesterday, Pam from Paper Outpost made video and she continue to use the book page, and on yesterday video Pam made writing board. Actually, I will like made journal, but I don't think on this way, so I will when I will saw this video I will think this is a really cool idea. To make writing a board, so I will make one, and they I will show you this one. So this is this. So what I will use? I will have buy on second hand this. Postcard, big postcard. So this side I will leave because I want to fussy cut this image and use somehow. And another side, this, I will use to create some writing boards. So I will cover it as you will saw from music paper. This board on both sides. I will use some paper what Mona sent me. I will punch corner. You will don't see great, but I will punch corner from just a second, from this punch. On this paper, I will punch corner. Here and here also. I will use this cosmetic pencil to make like something like a shadow. I will use some small decoration. So here is mushroom, butterfly, birds, and this. I don't know how this is called. And just because I don't have any metal corner, I will use some washi tape to protect my corner on this writing board. And today I will on camera I want make another. So about the base, Pam used some cardstock, and I will say that here is many option what used to base. So just because you will have many book page, you will just glue together five or more book page and use as a base. If you will have some don't need card, postcard, what you don't know how to use, I show you on the another. For example, I will have this. So I will like this. So I wanted to use this postcard, but I will like this, so I don't use this, used another. So that option, just glue together this postcard and use as a base. This is the second. And if you will have just some cardstock, cardboard, you will also use. So on this option I will use this calendar cover, what I will have on this time. So I just glue this cover, this together. Push really hard. Now what I will make, I will grab my some small feet table, I will grab my rulers and I will grab my knife. So I just cut this. So now I will have, and maybe I will cut a little bit more here. Okay, and I will cut on another side here, because this I want to use on some biggest journal, this on some smaller. So I will need some smaller size. So now this size is on inch, 5 inch here and 7.5 here. So it's great. Once again, on to cover it is another many options, because it is. So what I will use to this, I will use music paper, but here maybe I will use book page. So I don't know how many book page I will need, but I will saw. Okay, this is great. This is great. Okay, so now I will just put use glue stick and put glue here. Once again, I will use my this table, push it onto my fingers and just now, I don't want to cut this extra paper, so I will just make corner. First fold like so and glue, put glue. Fold. Stay. Actually, glue and fold. Okay, fold and glue. So this one side is ready. Is ready. Now I will put glue on this side and glue this my page. I will grab my pencil, and just a second, I put my coffee here and made this. Why? Because this is white side and white page, so I don't exactly saw where I must cut, but pencil helped me to cut it correctly. But it's also don't necessary actually cut. I show you some another option what you will used. So I will have something like this, and I just made, this is not scissors, this is not enough. So what I will make, just grab this block and so you it's go to really easy. So you will don't need scissors, you will don't need knife, only this block. So this is great. Now I will I will try to punch corners on this my punch. So I will punch it onto my feet table and you will cut boom 4 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And 4. Okay, corner ready. Now I will use my distress ink. Of course, vintage photo and this makeup sponge. I will found it and on this time I will use it. Inking on one side. And on another side. Okay, now what now? Now I will have this paper what Mona sent me and was his much biggest. So how much does the second? This is enough. Okay. And okay, this. Okay, super. So now I will just, okay, maybe on this side, put my paper on another paper and just cut. Similar size paper. Okay, now I will grab once again my punch and once again made boom. So one paper go on this side, one paper go on this side. Use glue stick. This and my board is ready. And you will see, I don't protect this corner because it's punch corner. So it's, I think, not necessary to protect this corner. So this is my another board what I will make onto my junk journal. And of course, just because this is smaller and this is bigger, so I will use this on my biggest journal. This I will use on my smaller journal. Okay, and I put a link on description box where you will saw how Pam made this, because my options is a little bit different than Pam made. So you will watch, of course, must watch, of course, original option. And what I will think, but this idea come to me on this time, I will use once again this pencil. So you will saw how this is cosmetic pencil once again, I will say. And I want to make border on to my around onto my paper. Okay, and here once again. Okay. Okay, so it is I put it here, so this is really ready on this time. So you will create similar board, and like I say, is a different option to create the base of this board. Just use your imagine. Okay, now it's all. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.